Hi everyone, welcome to this tutorial on how to get started with the .NET MAUI Avatar View control. Using the .NET MAUI Avatar View control, you can display a user's initials, profile picture, or avatar in the application. Now, I will show you how easy it is to add the Avatar View control to the .NET MAUI application. I will also demonstrate the available avatar content types and a few of its customizations. Before you begin, make sure you have installed the latest version of Visual Studio 2022 with the required .NET MAUI workload. You should also have one of the .NET SDKs installed on your machine. Once you have installed the necessary tools, launch Visual Studio 2022 and click Create a New Project from the dashboard. From the list of project templates, select the .NET MAUI application and give a project name and location. Here, I'll proceed to create the project with the .NET 7.0 framework. Now the project is ready. Before I move forward, let's take a quick detour to set up the environment for running our application. Here, I choose an Android emulator. For this demonstration, I will select the Pixel 5 Android emulator. Once the emulator is selected, I'll run the application and show you the default output. The application has started compiling the default code, so let's wait for a few seconds. And the application's homepage is displayed. Now I'm going to show the avatar in the list view items. So, I installed the Syncfusion.NET MAUI list view package and added its basic rendering code. You can refer to our Syncfusion MAUI list view getting started video to learn more about adding a list view to a .NET MAUI application. I've shared the link in the card above and in the description below. I'll run the application and show you the list view. The application has started compiling the list view code, so let's wait for a few seconds. And now the list view is rendered. Next, I will demonstrate how to incorporate a Syncfusion.NET MAUI avatar view into this application. First, I open the NuGet package manager. Search for the Syncfusion MAUI core package and install it in my application. It will take a few seconds to complete the installation, so let's wait. Once the package is installed, I navigate to the main XAML page and import the Syncfusion MAUI core namespace and initialize the avatar control by adding the SF avatar view tag. In this control, you can show content like initials, custom images, built-in avatar characters, and group view using the content type property. Here, I choose the type initials. I can also set the type of character to be shown in the avatar using the initials type property and choose the type single character. To show the value for initials type, add the avatar name property and assign it to the name field from the list view data source. Then to define the shape of the avatar, I include the avatar shape property. You can render the avatar in circle, square, or custom style. I choose the type circle. I'll run this application again. See the avatar with the initials shown for each list item. To show the two characters in the avatar, just change the initials type property to double character. Here the avatar is shown with two characters. Next, I am going to display a default vector image in the avatar. To do this, simply change the content type to avatar character. Also, add an avatar character property and choose the vector image name, avatar 8, from the list. And these two properties are not required for this content type, so I comment them out. Look here, the default vector image is shown in an avatar. Next, I will show you how to display a custom image inside the avatar. To do that, I change the content type to custom. Then I add the image source property and assign the image name avatarview.png. You can find this image in the Images folder under the Resources folder. And this property is not required for this content type, so I comment it out. Since I have applied custom image, set the stroke thickness to 0. Check the avatar, custom images are displayed. Next, I will show you how to add multiple initials in the avatar. By default, you can show a maximum of 3 images or initials in the avatar. To demonstrate this, I will add the SF avatar view tag again. I set the content type to group. Then add the group source property and assign the name list from the list view data source. Since I'm going to display the initials, add the initials type to single character. Also, add the initials member path property to display initials in the group view, and bind the name field from the list view data source. I set the height and width to 100 pixels. At last, add the corner radius property and set the custom value 50. Check now, 3 initials are shown in the avatar. Before moving on to next topic, I'll comment out this code. Finally, I will show you how to customize the avatar. There are several options available to customize the avatar. I will show you a few options now. I add the stroke property to customize the stroke color and set its value to blue. Also change the stroke thickness to 5. Then I add the background color property and set its value to bisque. Check now, the provided customizations are applied to the avatar. Now let me quickly summarize what we have seen so far. I have shown you how to incorporate Syncfusion MAUI Avatar View Control in .NET MAUI application with a few of its basic features. You can download this working example from the GitHub link in the description below. I've also shared a link where you can see if you're eligible for our community license, giving you a free license key to use our .NET MAUI products. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this video useful, give it a like and subscribe to our channel.